This is Bob Stallings, Vice President of the USC Retired Faculty Association, inviting you to join us. Our Board of Directors meets on the third Friday of every month. Meetings are open to everyone. Our annual Faculty Retirement Recognition Luncheon, sponsored by the Provost Office, takes place every year in mid-November. Our annual holiday celebration, organized by the USC Staff Retirement Association, and co-funded by the Staff Retirement Association and the Retired Faculty Association, is held every December early in the month. 2014 is the anniversary of the Retired Faculty Association, which began as the 65 Club in 1949. Look for announcements of activities throughout 2014. The Retired Faculty Association continues to financially support the Russell Caldwell Scholarship Program, which provides financial support to select graduates from the 10 area high schools surrounding the University Park campus. Your $20 membership contribution helps to support these and other activities. The USC Retired Faculty Association represents more than 1,100 retired faculty from both the University Park campus and the Health Sciences campus. Please join us.